A government ban on Primatene Mist takes effect on January 1st. Until now, it has been the only over-the-counter asthma inhaler sold in this country. The Food and Drug Administration is banning it to protect the environment from chlorofluorocarbons.